Getting ready to do the first job of 2018, which is a carpet stretch. It is, what, January the 2nd? Not a huge stretch, but just basically a high traffic area where a desk was at. I'm gonna stretch the whole room though. You have a kid here in case I have questions, so you can help me out with this.
Yes.
All right, I'm gonna get my tools out and get to work here, and I'll update the video in a minute.
My dog.
First stretch here. It's really just about got it, but we're gonna do about three more just to make sure everything is uniform. And I'm gonna stretch some in the closet too. I'm only using two of the three power stretchers today. All right, stretched it several times now, and it's just about ready to be tucked in and then trimmed off. So I will update when I have it tucked in and then when I go trim it off. Okay, we've stretched this much. Cut that off and tuck it back in, and we will be done. Okay, we're all finished now. The carpet stretching, this is what was taken off. Here, here, and the back of the closet. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Corey Thibodeau with CarpalMuscle.com in Austin, Texas. Call or text questions.